You know that Bikini Bottom is based on a real place? It's a place called Bikini Atoll, where the US government detonated at least 23 nuclear bombs from 1946 to 1958. And this is some real footage of one of the bombs exploding in 1948. So the premise of the show is it's a documentary of the mutated sea life there from radiation, which explains a lot, like why there's this narrator.
Ah, the sea. So fascinating. So wonderful.
And why all the characters are dressed like it's the 50s.